Zach Parise had the goal in regulation. Holds and scores. Oh my goodness! So fast from the backhand back to the forehand.
A little change of pace. He came in real slow. Had some speed going. Then he started to glide. Simple little shoulder fake.
And here comes Zach Parise.
Very good numbers this season. Boy, is he tricky. Fakes in. Scores! We told you.
That can be embarrassing like that juke does to people at times.
Yeah.
Look at the kick of the leg and oy, what a great deke. Oy, unbelievable.
Parise on the move against Mike Smith. Cuts in. He's going to deke. He scores. So it's 1-0 Devils in the shootout.
Fake to the right and then back to the left.
Here is Zajac. Long toss. Parise is in all alone for the win. Score!
Puck's going to come back. Bang! Yes! See Zach, number 9. He's going to the bench right now, folks. He's out of the play, grabbing a new stick. And now the great lean there by Zajac to win the battle. And then with that brand new twig, it's Zach Parise.
And Palmera broke to the net and a chance all alone. Parise score!
Langenbrunner sent in Parise. He scores! Great pass from Jamie Langenbrunner and a great finish by Zach Parise.
Well, it started with a chance. And then how about the passing? Martin once, twice, second one. Right up the middle. Beautiful passing play by the Devils. And they end up getting it to the right player, Zach Parise.
Breakaway lead, Parise in solo. Holds and scores.
And I talked about Parise. Here comes the Devils. There's Parise wide open. And look at those slick hands. That little shift from forehand to backhand to forehand opens up the five spot.